the Pretenders. My city was gone on 101.5 Truckee Tahoe Radio. 8:45 in the morning, and with me this morning, I have two guests. I've got Roy Tuscany, who you've heard from many times before with the High Fives Foundation, and one of the High Fives athletes that is in town with us, Landon McGauley. Good morning, boys. How you guys doing?
We're doing really good this morning. We're up having a really good time in Truckee. Enjoying the little snow we have.
Yeah, I was apologizing to Landon.
Last year I met Landon on my birthday. I had just got out of surgery from a torn bicep that I had, and Landon and his family and Roy and everybody came over to the house and just absolutely made my birthday. For me this year to be healthy and be on the snow with him, it just means the world to me.
And now what are your goals with sit skiing? What do you hope to do with your career?
Yeah, with the help of High Fives, it's a pretty long-term goal, but going to the 2014 Paralympics in Sochi, Russia is a huge goal.
That'd be pretty impressive. Though we were talking, you're from British Columbia, so you would be competing on the Canadian side?
Yeah, I'd be competing against all the Americans that taught me how to ski.
But we'd still be cheering for you, that's for sure. And
seeing Landon progress is just such a great thing to see. From where he started out last year when I skied with him to where he is already this year. Once he starts being able to replicate that over and over again, that perfect turn, he's going to be unstoppable. Yesterday, I saw the biggest improvement in Landon as he started to make the move. And in monoskiing, the move is getting that ski away from you, getting that separation with your hips, and really projecting down the mountain.
Whenever I come down here, I just have the most amazing times. Whenever I'm not here, I miss it a lot. I miss the people. I miss the scenery and the places we get to go when we're here.
To do that, you're definitely gonna need a sit ski like this.
No way.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
I'll check it out, buddy.
That's center point, but once you get the shock dialed and the feel for it, you're going to go twice as fast and twice the control.
Oh, no. Yeah. This is amazing. So it's been 18 months since I broke my back in July of 2010. I've worked pretty hard, and I'm at the point now where I'm a lot more independent. I'm pretty much the same as any other 16-year-old, and I'm a lot stronger than before, both mentally and physically.